Yo fam, what is up? Welcome back. Thanks again for taking time on your busy days to check out another one of the videos. Now, if this is your first time, go ahead, stay to the end. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. And if you like what you hear and see and just want to come and chill out and watch a video, a dope video, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and you won't be upset. All right, so today we have a tech unboxing. I haven't done a tech unboxing in a while. I actually have a couple of techs in the background that still need to come out of box. So I'll be recording those and uploading those at a later date. But today, this one was a recent drop. And this one got here really fast. Like same day I purchased this, the same day it shipped out and it came in like a couple of days. It was pretty dope. Shout out to you, Martian Toys. But this tech here, it was a really, really dope style that they did. It's been seen like before on other platforms, but as a tech, it just looks so amazing. So I had to scoop this up. And one thing they did was with this one, there was no ARO. It was all hands IO. You had to get it and use your hands. But I was able to cop it. It was actually pretty smooth and it did sell out. But you know, it never really sells out. They always keep a few in the back. But guys, this is a dope tech. I'm about to open it, so I hope you guys enjoy the unboxing. So guys, how is 2021 going for a lot of you? Let me know in the comment section below. Me, it started off rocky, but it's going pretty good, you know? Like I said, we moved into a new house. Have a job going really well, and yeah, everything is on the come up. But here we have it here, of course, Martian Toys with the legit packaging here. Here we have a little insert card from Martian Toys. So this is just a little information card here, basically telling you about Martian Toys and the Mothership Gallery, which is their actual storefront in Philadelphia. But basically it's open every day from 11 to 7 p.m. It gives the address and basically online 24/7 at, you all know, martiantoys.com. So yeah guys, if you're in the area, stop by, tell them where Flex sent you, and yeah, so that's pretty dope. Martian Toys. All right, so let's get into this package here. I really love the style of the box that they're doing. It's super dope. I love the metallic and whatnot. Let's go ahead and unbox this, because this is one hella dope tech. Hella dope tech. Okay. Here we have it. All right, so yeah, the style of this, you guys probably seen it. There was a Dunny that released a long time ago. Not a long time ago, but you know, a while back. And then most recently, there was another figure that released in this style as well. You guys might know them as well, because I do a lot of their unboxings as well. But here we have it inside there. As you can see, it's like a gumball machine. But I'm definitely gonna take this out of the box, because this is one hella dope tech. Oh yeah, gotta give it a good smell too, see what it smells like. All right, oh, this is clean. Oh, this is super clean. Can you hear that? There it is, guys. That is the, I'm guessing, the gumball machine tech. I'm not really sure what the actual name is, but whew, yeah. Okay, so the red parts, they smell okay, but once you get to this like translucent vinyl, for some reason, translucent vinyl always give off the most potent smells. Right, but yeah, he has gumballs in there, little tech gumballs, and on each gumball there is the Bullet Punk logo on there. which is pretty dope. And you have the 25 cents sticker on the front. But overall, this is a really, really cool design you can see there. Always, just like any other 6-inch tech, they come with another set of arms. Me, personally, I never, ever tried to put the arms on, because the first time I ever tried to replace the arms, like, it broke from here. And ever since then, I was like, nah, I'm not gonna change it. He's just gonna stick with his hands in his pocket, because I don't want it to break again. Like, it was traumatizing, because I think that was like my first tech, actually, and it broke. And I panicked. I didn't know what to do. I was fresh into it, so I didn't know what glue to put on. I think I put on the wrong glue. I put some glue on that like foamed up, and then it was foaming off the edges. I was like, oh Jesus Christ. But yeah, this is a really dope figure. I'm gonna show you guys the other platform that, you know, has done something similar, which is Abominable Toys and their Chomp figure. This was a Decon exclusive, actually, but it's super dope. It's full with gumballs. This one is really highly sought after. It's crazy, the price on this has shot up like tremendously. But I'm gonna display these together. I also have the Gumball Dunny, but it's somewhere in one of the boxes still packed up, but it'll be cool to put these, put those three together. So I'm gonna look for that Dunny and put them together, and I'll probably upload a picture to my Instagram. But that's Gumball Chump, and that's the Gumball Tech. Cool pair, dope pair. And yeah, guys, so that's about it, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and bang that notification bell so you all get notified when I upload more dope videos. And guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Stay weird and stay flexing. Peace.